Previously on my 90-day challenge. I've started my 90-day challenge and I'm gonna ride 100 miles. I think I'm gonna need a bicycle. So went to Martin Bicycles to pick one out. I'm gonna be doing a lot of cycling in spin classes and then also out on the road.
Today we're gonna take Taylor on a little ride out to the ocean and back.
I think the biggest challenge for me is my lower back, just getting used to being bent over the bike for so long.
We need to start building you up more miles, more hours every week, and then learning how to eat on your bike so that we can replace the nutrients that we're using.
I feel like I can do the halfway point, but thinking about doubling that is a little intimidating right now. It's because some days I feel really strong and like I could keep going, and then other days I think, I gotta get off this bike. Today we're gonna go for a big ride on the coast. I'm a little nervous, but it's a beautiful day here in Malibu, so we're gonna enjoy the scenery and get some exercise.
Absolutely. I think we planned really, really well for it as far as the distance and working her up to this today.
So I'm gonna go as far as I can and do the best that I can, and we'll just see how my back holds up and if I can go the distance. I know that Jamie will hook my bike to hers and pull me the rest of the way if I need her to.
Just lasso a rope.
Yeah, lasso. Let's do it. Don't hurt me too badly.
No.
This challenge has really opened my eyes to many things. I've been working on my emotional health a lot for the last couple of years, but I've really let my physical health go, and it was something that was important to me for me to get healthy for my little girl so that she has a mom that lives into her old age and that I can enjoy her life and her children's lives. Good, that last hill was tough. What's it time for you?
She handled it like a pro though, I have to say.
I handled it like a pro who was gasping for breath, but I did the best I could. My knees, I think, have actually been improved from riding so much. I think as the muscles all around my quads and my knees have become stronger, it's really helped my overall knee condition. My back, on the other hand, I think that's just a function of age, and it's something that I'm probably gonna struggle with as long as I'm riding. Physically exhausted me, officially. 100 is still in my distance.
It is.
The 90-day challenge has been a real eye-opener for me because it got me back into working out, and even though I wasn't able to complete the 100, I was able to fit fitness back into my life, and I feel like between that and the ViSalus products giving me the energy to add that into my lifestyle along with working and being a mom, that was a big help to me and something that even if I'm not doing a big 100-mile bike ride, I'm still gonna enjoy the products and how they've made me feel through this process.
I like the 90-day challenge. You know, it gets people started, and it's, you know, it's a short-term goal, and I think in the long term, once you reach your 90 days, it's you have the motivation to just keep going, like Taylor does. You know, she already wants to start another one, so.
Well, I've kind of spent the summer on my bike, and so now I'm feeling like going into the winter, it might be kind of fun to do something in the snow. Are you up for that?
I am up for that. I think that sounds fun.